With this high-powered 30-caliber rifle, we're going to try to blast open this master lock, model number 15. We blew a half-inch hole clear through, but the master lock still holds tight. If you want to hold on to what you've got, insist on genuine master locks, known for being tough under fire.